Today we will be learning about a famous artist and painter named Vasily Kandinsky. Vasily Kandinsky was born in Russia in 1866. He died in 1944 at the age of 77. As a child, Kandinsky loved music. He especially loved playing the cello and the piano. Kandinsky also loved creating art when he was young. He explored with shapes and colors, and he noticed a connection between art and music. Kandinsky had a condition called synesthesia. This means that he saw colors when he heard music, and he heard music when he painted. You're probably wondering what Kandinsky's favorite color was. His favorite color was blue. When Kandinsky became a young adult, he went to college to study law. He wanted to be a lawyer. However, when he was 30 years old, Kandinsky decided he no longer wanted to be a lawyer. He wanted to be an artist. Kandinsky's early paintings were inspired by impressionist artists like Claude Monet. But by the time he was 35 years old, Kandinsky decided that he liked to create artwork in a more abstract style. Abstract style means that artwork doesn't necessarily represent real objects. Kandinsky was one of the first painters who created artwork in the abstract style. He was considered one of the founding fathers of abstract art. Let's take a look at the evolution of Kandinsky's artwork over the years. Notice how his artwork has changed over time. As Kandinsky became more well known for his paintings, he met and married a woman named Nina. Together, Vasily and Nina Kandinsky had one son named Siavolt. In addition to his wife and his son, Kandinsky also had one other family member who often joined him in his art studio, his cat named Vask. Here's a photo of Kandinsky holding Vask. Over his lifetime, Kandinsky created over 500 pieces of art. He's one of the most famous artists that the world has ever known.